Kevin Durant, yeah, pop out with too many fans.